Hi guys, it's Crystal with Design Bundles. Today I'm going to show you guys how to add font to Procreate. So let's go ahead and get started. If you're wondering where you could get good deals on font and even free font, come on over to fontbundles.net. We have lots of free fonts. If you guys actually come right up here where it says free, there's several of these to choose from so you guys can get the feel of this and really test it out for yourself. So we have several different free files here to choose from. Now I'm gonna go ahead and hit the back button. I already have one pulled up, which is right here. So this is Harina. What I'm gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna come to download free now. I'm gonna click on it now and I'm gonna hit download. What's really cool is I don't have to go through the checkout process or anything. It's gonna pop right on top of my iPad and it's ready to go. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit this now and I can find it right here. Okay, so let's go ahead and head back over to Procreate. Now that we are back over here in Procreate and you are on your design or your fresh new canvas, this is where you're at. What you're looking for is your wrench. So your little tool right here. So what you're gonna do is click on it just like so. From here, you're looking for where it says add text, which is right here. You're gonna click on it just like so. From here, I just double tap and then we're gonna click on keyboard. From here, you can see this AA, and that's where we need to click next, just like so. And at this point, you guys can see where it says import font. So we're gonna click on that, and then we're gonna go ahead and search for our file. So I'm gonna go ahead and just come up here to search and start to type this out. So I've already opened up this file and unzipped it. So what we have is a TTF and a OTF. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on that OTF file. And as you can see, it says importing. So from here, I could go ahead and choose that right over here. It's automatically, I don't need to refresh my page or anything like that. From right over here, we can scroll down and find it, which is right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on that just like so. From here, I'm gonna go ahead and double tap to select everything. I'm gonna hit the keyboard and start to type out. So we're gonna go ahead and type out font bundles.net, just like so. So now I'm gonna go ahead and select it and hit the selector tool so I can drag this out just to make it a little bit bigger so you guys can really see, just like so. So that is one way to bring in your font, just like so. So let me go ahead and show you another way. So let's go ahead and grab another font. So let me go ahead and show you how to do it another way. So we're back over here on fontbundles.net and I'm gonna choose another free file. So this one is Roseville. So I'm gonna hit download now for free, download, and it's gonna pop right up here. This time what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click this down arrow, which is right here. I'm gonna go ahead and double tap from here and let's go ahead and look for it. So as you guys can see, it's right here. I'm gonna hit this zip folder. Once we click this, it's going to unzip and then it's going to be right here. So if we click on it, as you can see, we've already got the Procreate symbol on them. So we have TTF and then the OTF once again. We want the OTF file. We're going to click on it just like so. And this time you see this box with the arrow. I'm going to go ahead and click on that and then you can see that Procreate, which is right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on that. And as you can see, it popped up really quick and said importing. So now it's already here. So let's go find it. So this time we're gonna go back up here to the wrench. We're gonna click on it. We're gonna go back to the add text. And then we're gonna go ahead and double tap again. Click on the keyboard, just like we did before. But this time when we click on the AA, we don't need to hit import font because we did it the other way, right? So this time we're just gonna search for a font. So we're gonna go ahead and look for that now. So we're looking for Roseville, which is right here. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna go ahead and click the keyboard here. And I'm gonna go ahead and type out fontbundles.net. Just like so. And then I can hit that selector tool once again and I can drag this out just like so. So we'll go ahead and unselect that. And then as you guys can see, just like that. super cool. You guys can bring in your own fonts. And it's really nice. So that way you can really personalize. You guys can create your own personal touch to it, whether you're creating an SVG, PNG, artwork, whatever it may be, creating that quote. It's really nice to bring in your own stuff. Now, I highly recommend that you guys check out that fontbundles.net, several free files, as well as such great bundle packs that you guys can get, and lots of great files. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one.